real person.
Hello. I am a robot. My name is Robot Emma.
Okay.
Hey, dude.
What's up, man?
You know what happened in the war where everybody went their separate ways?
Yeah.
It hasn't been the same since. You know, after the realization of the killing Elise's brother thing. And he wasn't the only one. The guy under the initials EW, he was in the box along with him. But I think to let all these bad memories go away, why don't we have a family reunion? Mommy can come to your house, and then we'll have a big dinner, and then we'll even have a movie night. And there, yeah, you can express your love to Mommy.
That sounds like fun.
Yeah. Just be careful on the communion wine today. I don't want to know one of your drunken mishaps.
Salty, how did the inspection go?
Very well, matey. We found 2 knives, a hand grenade, a lightsaber, 3 cruise missiles, 5 kilos of napalm, 60 grams of unshielded uranium, a katana, 4 assault rifles, a tank, and for some reason, a birthday card addressed to some lass named Serena Leo Harper. But no needles. No, me hearty. No needles. Excellent.
Are we gonna have to examine all food imported from Australia from now on?
For the immediate future, yes. The Aussies did just go through a bad run of contaminated fruit.
Phew, typical. Some silly twit thought it'd be a good idea to stick needles in fruit and the whole country goes into meltdown. This is just overreacting, Edward.
Maybe, but it's like a bomb threat. It may be a prank, but you still need to leave the building just in case. It pays to be vigilant.
So, what do you think?
What a wonderful night. Hey, did Mommy ever tell you about how she fell off her bike?
And did Daddy ever tell you he hit his head in the pole when he was in first grade?
Yeah, I did, but I mean, it only lasted for 3 months.
Oh, 3 months? Well, what about that time you went to the airport and never came back?
Well, you always go to a coffee shop to get caffeine, and you never share any with me.
Well, Joshy should know how you got bullied because of how much of an idiot you are.
And Joshy should know how boring you are from when you're doing chores.
Well, does Joshy know that you eat all his Takis late at night?
Wait, you what?
Don't listen to her, man.
Why, you devilish son of a...
It's true!
Oh, hello, Mommy. You've come to yell at us some more?
sounds to me like you're becoming a real momzilla.
You are sitting way too close to the TV. And Shark Week? How dare you expose my baby to all that violence? It's educational. Lady, get away from that shark before it rips your limbs off! No!
No, I just want to apologize. I don't want you to leave.
Why should I stay if you don't even trust me?
I do trust you, honey. I'm sorry for what happened. All that matters is that we love each other.
We love you too.
Maybe you blokes should lie down. You're looking dead tired. Ha ha ha!
And so the family finally got back together after that terrible war. And Daddy even apologized to Emma for all the horrible things she said to her over the years. I mean, sure, she was a ghost, but it didn't mean that he couldn't hear or see her. Happy holidays, everyone, as Christmas is coming its way.
A sequel, another feature attraction. Places, please, light the lights, roll camera, action! I thought it was the end, but no, my friends, this is when we get...